Hello everybody, Bum Chef is back on the road. On stolen wheels, but who cares? I'm on my way to the Kaufland, which roughly translates as buy land. I can't think about a more stupid way to call a grocery store. They have an area just with Russian food. And I'm pretty sure we will find nasty, disgusting, or just unusual food. And I'm gonna buy what I can get and what's interesting enough and give it a taste.
Once more. As you can see, I could not just obtain one, not just two, but three items. In the end, I thought let's take one item from each category. So we got some interesting, some unusual, and some probably pretty disgusting stuff. Let's start right away with Rassolnik. The items in this shelf are from all over the former Soviet Union. Could be Polish, Kazakhstan, or Russian, as I said. Rassolnik, I don't know if I pronounce this correctly. It says in German underneath, with potatoes and salt pickles. It should be heated up. I don't have time for this. I'm just gonna taste it right away. I have. No! I've taken out my taste spoons, rather fancy. Smells spicy, kinda hot. Potatoes, yes. And salt pickles, yes. The rest is a lot of seasoning. Which makes it really tasty in a way, but the main focus lies on potatoes and salt pickles, just as it's written down. Not too hot, but really, really salty. The more salty food you eat, the more vodka you could drink. So, this was unusual. Next thing is, in the end, it's Russian Spam. It's Spam. Oh, Polski, it's Polish. Nothing special about this, it's just lamb made from pork. But it's really greasy. Much more fat than the American spam. But yeah, that's it. Just cats don't feel this, if you didn't know. They don't have any pain if you grab them in the neck. But maybe this is why he's coming back. And the last thing for today is the probably most disgusting or only disgusting grocery I could find. It's a drink. It's... I don't know how to spell this. I don't speak Russian and I can't read Russian. If you know what this is or what it, how it is spelled, written in English, just leave a comment. I will know it for the next time. If I have to say no, please don't. Basically, this is rye. You take rye, make it to flour, pour water over it, mix it up, add carbon dioxide. What you get is rye lemonade. I don't know why you would drink rye. Well, Cat, I got something for you. No, I don't want to poison him. Okay, maybe another time. Definitely another time. Never again. This was it for today. Pretty sure I will repeat this with other groceries of the kind. Unusual, interesting and disgusting. Next time I will visit my local Turkish grocery store.